I settled this case the other day. It was a dog bite case. It was a 12-year-old, and the insurance company offered us $4,000. This poor kid had a piece of meat pulled out of his leg, and it was really, really bad. In fact, on deposition, when the other lawyer asked my client, "How did you know you were bit?" His response was, "Because my flesh was in his mouth, in the dog's mouth." And so we ended up settling the case for $68,000.